What is something that Daddy is not good at doing?
Scoring goals.
What was it like when you saw Dad with the red eyes?
It was like Daddy was like gonna score with his laser. Yes!
When they first saw him, I kind of had to warn them that Dad looked a little different. It might be a little scary, but it was only temporary. At first, they were a little like, what happened? But then Jeff quickly explained that he had superpowers and turned it into the whole superhero story, and they quickly enjoyed that part, and then they all became superheroes.
Chips. 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 Chips.
What is Dad's least favorite thing about playing hockey?
That your beard grows back.
That he grows his beard back. I think that's Mommy's least favorite part. Do I watch Dad's games? Mm-hmm. What do I do when I watch?
Crazy.
I'm crazy?
When they score a goal, you're like,
if Dad could turn one Canadian player into a balloon animal, who would it be?
I think Caulfield, because Dad just needs to make a little balloon for Caulfield. Caulfield's the little one.
What is your favorite thing to do with Dad?
Oh, and that when Dad does flips and
pulls. Oh, when he throws you in the pool?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
so fun.
Who does most of the chores in our house? You guys? Who does the most out of Mommy and Daddy?
Daddy. Yeah, Daddy. Daddy.
Okay, whatever. You guys don't notice anything that I do around here? Great. Is Dad a good cook?
I'm gonna make soup. And spaghetti. And pizza. And salmon.
He does make good salmon. Daddy is a very good cook.
Hey guys, it's Hannah. Who would you rather have babysit you? Brendan Gallagher or Carey Price?
Brendan Gallagher. Jake Evans.
Jake Evans.
Oh, yeah.
Jake Evans is a really good undercover babysitter.
And Cole Cole.
I don't even think he's old enough to babysit.
I think he's just like 60.
Yeah.